All right, so just a quick video to show you how to troubleshoot your Wi-Fi router for your internet speeds if you're experiencing some issues. So you need a network cable, and it has two ends, one that you'll connect to the Ethernet port and your router directly. And then you're gonna connect the other end to your laptop. I have a Mac and I don't have an Ethernet port, so I have to use an adapter. If you have a Windows machine, you'll need to use probably a different adapter. You can get a Belkin one, they have some good ones. And then what you're gonna do on your computer is you're gonna come up here and you're gonna disable your Wi-Fi. So I'm gonna do it on my Mac really quick. And for Windows, you just turn it off using your settings. So now I'm gonna give it a second because it's gonna have to get an IP address from the router so the communication will start. And then I'm just gonna run the speed test here. And it's gonna give me the results. It's gonna start telling me like, how fast is my internet going, my uploads, and then it's gonna do the downloads. Now if I'm happy with the speed, then I'll just continue on to troubleshooting like dead zones in my place and potentially figuring out where to move the router if I have to relocate it. So I hope this helps.